you listen to, young people? There's an incredible amount of children and teenagers in our world. One third of the population is under the age of 18. We all live on the same planet, but there still seems to be a huge gap between adults and children. We often talk about young people, but we rarely speak with them.
It's unfair.
All adults should be listening to kids.
I think it's important that other people know our opinions on things as well.
Listen to us. We have new ideas. Like, we'd like you to listen to us, please.
Children look at the world from a different perspective than adults and have different views, opinions, and ideas. Adults often see obstacles and problems, where young people see challenges, possibilities, and solutions. The youth correspondents make sure the voices of young people are heard through social media, radio, TV, and newspapers, and on stage during live events.
We have different mindsets. We're still going to school, all the knowledge is still fresh in our minds and everything.
We all have our own views and opinions, and we can offer a new perspective to the adult generation.
The youth puts young people in the spotlight, lets them ask their questions and make reports. This is a success in the Netherlands, and from now on in other countries as well. Every country should have its own youth correspondent. We share our knowledge and experience, train journalists, and exchange the stories from young people around the world. Join our movement and team up with us. Surprise yourself, be inspired by the youth.